in the 1999 City Section Division 4A quarterfinals, San Pedro was holding a 21-7 lead against Franklin when the Panthers drove to the San Pedro goal line and had a fourth down starting them. They try a pass to the end zone, but somehow Nathan Poindexter came from seemingly out of nowhere to pick it off. And then he would run for a San Pedro High School record, 103 yards to the end zone, for the greatest interception return in the history of the school. It gave San Pedro a 28-7 lead early in the fourth quarter, and then the Pirates would hold off a late charge by the Panthers to win 28-21 and advance to the semifinals.